Here's how to replace the extension knob on your Yvolution Air. First, take your new component. Remove the old extension knob by turning the blue dial counterclockwise like this. Then, pull out the black cap. Replace with the new black cap and press this firmly into place. Then, thread the blue cap in from the other side and turn clockwise until tight. And it's as simple as that.